أشهد أن لا إله إلا الله أشهد أن لا
السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته my dear brothers. Alhamdulillah, as everyone knows that we have a small masjid and we're trying to raise money.
As you can see, the path is uneven, so it's clearly a health and safety issue.
Even
you
we
know?
Have some issue with the brothers, like the disabled brothers who are on a wheelchair. Yeah. They try to come, but they cannot come due to the pathway. Subhanallah, it's very hard for people to come. You know, even old people. But alhamdulillah, like the brother mentioned, we have a masjid that teaches to
ينفقون أموالهم في سبيل الله كمثل حبة أنبتت سبع سنابل في كل سنبلة 100 حبة